ITI Electrician, first semester, part 3. Which of the following, which one among the following property? Metal is powder of return to its original after deformation when the load is removed. That is, which one among the following properties metal is the power of return to its origin after deformation when the load is removed. So when we kept the load on a particular metal, it will change its position, shape, and after that when we remove the load, it will come back to its original position. What is the property? That is elasticity. In elasticity we see that which one of the following properties of the metal has the ability to change its shape without position under the influence of external force, ability to change itself without position under the this is plasticity. Which one among the following properties metal is the property by which resistance is to fracture by repeated bending or twisting? Is toughness. Which one of the following properties is essential for the materials in the process of welding, brazing? Which one of the following properties is not essential for the materials in the process of welding, brazing, and soldering? Is fusibility. The material of twist drill is generally made up of HSS. Lathe bed is made up of cast iron. Negative rake angle is generally provided to the tool made of tungsten carbide. The ability of a material to be drawn into voids is known as ductility. The main alloying element of high speed steel is tungsten. Anneaning of a material is done to increase machinability. Which is a non-ferrous alloy? Barite. Among the aluminum, copper, lead and brass. Brass is a non-ferrous alloy.